To plot the ordered pair, 2, 1, go right, 2, jump up, 1, and it's done. To plot the coordinates, 7, 10, go right, 7, up, 10, mark it with your pen.
On the x-axis,
count to the right.
On the y-axis,
count from the ground. That's how a coordinates point is found.
To plot the ordered pair, 3, 5, go right, 3, up, 5, to where you arrive. To plot the coordinates, 10, 7, go right, 10, up, 7, we did it again.
On the x-axis,
count to the right.
On the y-axis,
count from the ground. That's how a coordinates point is found.
To plot the coordinates, 9, 4, up right, 9, up, 4. Now one more with the ordered pair, 0, 4, remain at the origin. Count 4 from the floor.
On the x-axis,
count to the right.
On the y-axis,
count from the ground. That's how a coordinates point is found.
The coordinates are kinda like clues, telling you where to plot the x and y values. And when you see them on a questionnaire, they can be called coordinates or an ordered pair. We plot x first, then y, that's the order. Always starting from the bottom left-hand corner. That's the place that we begin. At 0, 0, call the origin. On the x-axis,